It's Niambra MLP, and today I have a very, very special announcement. So, you know how I kinda, sorta, never did an official 500 subscriber special? Well, I've come to a point where I have decided what to do for that. My decision is Q&A. Now, I have done it one Q&A before in the past, but I only got like three questions, and it was like from a really long time ago. Hey guys, it's Niambra MLP, and today I'm going to be doing the Q&A. I have very little questions, but I decided to answer them for you guys. So I'm going to do question one right now. I think it was like even before I had like 100 subscribers. Yeah, it was a long time ago. So I feel like doing another Q&A. So if you guys want to give me, or I should say ask me a question, you can comment down below, and yeah, I'll answer your questions in a separate video. So some updates, like why I haven't been very active lately, where I've been, what kind of videos am I gonna be making, and I almost dropped my pony by flinging her halfway across my room by her hair. Makes a lot of sense. Okay, so basically the videos you should expect from me, another YouTuber's episode, I was planning on doing Five Nights at Pinkies because I recently got, I recently got the Rainbow Power Fluttershy, and she's going to be used in one of my series. I still have to style her mane, because like all my I have all the Rainbow Power ponies now, and yeah, they all have like exotic hairstyles, because I've never actually shown them on camera. Wait a minute, I should show them on camera, be right back. So yeah. Yeah, I got all the Rainbow Power ponies. It's very nice. Took me a while to get them all. Okay. Gonna take them out now. And what's in down here? Okay. On with the updates. Okay. My thumbnails have not been uploading. I know. Sounds weird, right? I don't know if it's just me, or if it's my computer, or if it's YouTube. I don't know. Because when I am editing a thumbnail, it looks fine, and I click upload thumbnail, and it says it's saved and everything. Then I click publish, or whatever the blue button says when you click it to upload it. I never pay attention to those things, okay? Okay. Sorry, I don't know why I'm out of breath. Okay. Anyways. So yeah, it like, then it just has this, like, these like three dots, and it never uploads. And like, I don't even know what to think anymore. It's like, I want to make my videos look more professional. Yeah, I want to like make my videos look better for you guys, but thumbnails aren't uploading anymore. And it's been going on ever since. Like the last time my thumbnails worked was when I made the video about Valentine's Day and when I was sick and all that stuff. That's the last time it's worked, and it has not worked since. So, it's partially the reason why I haven't been uploading videos, because I want to make my videos look really good, and I don't know. So, if you guys might know a reason why my thumbnails are not uploading, or if this is the same thing, or if the same thing is happening to you, comment down below that, please, as well. I don't know what to do. Yeah. Okay. What else is there? What else? My pony since then, so yeah. Anyways, that is it for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed, even though it was just like an update. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I want to thank you guys for 523 subscribers already. It's like, oh my gosh. Like, when did I reach 500? I don't even keep track of these things. Like, oh my gosh, I should keep track of these things. Like, until I reach 1,000, I'm gonna keep track of how many subscribers I get in the next, like, I don't know, like, couple months or something. So, yes, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you all. You're so amazing. And, yeah, so comment down questions. Comment down if you know why those thumbnails aren't working. and if they're working for you or not. So yeah, see you guys. Bye. Really bad. Okay, let's try this again. Bye. Okay, well, it'll have to do. You guys get the point.